Alright, so we got our free ticket. Pretty easy game. So, let's go. How would a player know that you're supposed to go back there without any sign of indication? Unless you have the strategy guide, I guess. What? Okay. No. No, what? Why do I keep hearing music? Looks like this is the only way, but I don't have anything in my inventory for that. I don't think so. I don't know what it wants. Maybe I should look around for it. Just to change clothes.
Nice. Huh? What's this? A long time since I had real clothes.
And these are covered in blood. Looking nice, Rupert. Looking nice. Now we can go. We got the clothes, now we can move. Are they gonna follow me? Oh god, that's a lot. We're gonna just run. Are they gonna follow us? I'll close the door. There we go. We have to go to the Devil's Pit. And we shall go to the Devil's Pit. Show them my freaking ticket.
This must be the ticket machine. This thing goes. Can't be worse than back there, can it?
Yeah. can. You'd be surprised. That's what tends to usually happen in Silent Hill. Things just get worse. Out of the frying pan, Raul the Scam, the Scantron, and the Devil's Pit. Three screamers playing away. How is someone supposed to kill all of those? Now, it's really stupid how you have to get the UFO ending. You have to basically do two playthroughs of the game, and then on the second one, you have to do something with the side quest and you get it. Oh, daytime. I like that. It's always nice to see the sun in Silent Hill. They always got ambient noises.
Locked.
God damn it, why are there so many crows in this game?
Anybody in here? Hello?
I have no clue why I'm flushing the toilets.
Well, this ends this part of this part.